Good morning, students. So, students, today we are going to start a new lesson, lesson number 13, festival. So, students, so festival is an important celebration in our life.
So that is
temple, mosque, or church, okay, and Gurudwara. So to pray. So these festivals are called to religious festival. Okay, yes, friends. So during some festivals are we are going to temple, mosque, and church and Gurudwara. Okay, so for the prayer. Okay, so these are not here. There are many religions celebrates their festivals in their different ways. Okay, that is for the religious festivals. So now, now we would like to so which are the religious festivals? So there are many religions used in our country. So there are many. Diwali, then Dasara, Diwali and Holi, then Eid ul Fitr. Eid ul Fitr and then Christmas. Christmas, Raksha Bandhan, then Makar Sankranti. Ganesh Chaturthi, Krishna Janmashtami, Diwali, Dasara, Holi, Eid ul Fitr, Christmas, Raksha Bandhan, Makar Sankranti, Ganesh Chaturthi, Krishna Janmashtami, etc. So there are many festivals are there. Okay, so now let us go to learn. So now let us go to learn one by one. Okay, so first we go to Diwali. So how it is celebrated? So Diwali is the lights. Okay, friends, Diwali is the festival of lights. So on this day, we celebrate our house with the oil lamps, diyas, candles, and color bulbs, flowers, and rangolis. So on this day, we decorated in our house with the oil lamps and diyas, color bulbs, so flowers, rangolis. So like this, we decorated.
Attractive festival.
So because of your Okay, so we worship the goddess Durga. So it is also 9 is celebration. Okay, and also so Dasara, so our Navaratri, we celebrate the 8 days and different Sanskritika karyakramas. Okay, yes. So students, so next we go to learn Holi. So students, Holi is a very colorful festival. Okay, so Holi is the festival of colors. So usually it's celebrated for 2 days. Okay, so 2 days. On this day, most part of time, so in India, the bonfire is the lit night and fire. Okay, so first day. So on second day, it is the Holi of Holi Darshan. So on this day, second day, so they are colors each other and also greets each other. So colors the through the colors each other. Okay, so this is the special of Holi. So it is a colorful festival. So it is the lightning festival. This Dasara, here there are many cultural activities going on this day. Okay, so it's not Holi. So Holi is a colorful festival. So they are through the colors each other. Then we go to Eid ul Fitr. So it is the festival of Muslims. Okay, so Eid ul Fitr, Eid is an important religious festival celebrated by Muslims. Okay, so Eid comes after their 30 days of fasting. Okay, so Eid comes after the 30 days fasting. And also the people wear new clothes and they greets each other Eid Mubarak. Okay, so on this day Eid ul Fitr, so Muslims religious, they greet the each other with a hug. Okay, so they say Eid Mubarak, Eid Mubarak. Okay, and also on this day they wear new clothes and also they share they give to gifts, sweets. Okay, and also on this day they helps to poor people. Okay, so special sweets dish called sevaya. So the special food, it is the food cooked at home only. Okay, next we go to Christmas. So Christmas is such a beautiful festival. So on this day, so Christmas also celebrates in every year 25th December. Okay, so Christmas is celebrated by Christians. Okay, Christmas is celebrated by Christians. So Eid ul Fitr is celebrated by Muslims. So students, so it is celebrated on 21st December in every year. So it is celebrated on every year. People decorated with their house flowers, Christmas tree, balloons. Okay, and different types of different colors, lightings. Okay, so we found on this Christmas day. So it is the celebration of birth of Jesus Christ. Okay, so it is the birthday of Jesus Christ. So that's why the people celebrate the Christmas on every year, 25th December. Okay, so friends, so on this day they wear new clothes and also they give many what gifts and sweets. Okay, so they are greets each other. So Merry Christmas. Okay, so they also greets to others. They say Merry Christmas. In our Muslims, in Eid festival, they say Eid Mubarak. Okay, in Christians say on their festivals they say Merry Christmas. Okay, so on this day the people give the special cakes. Okay, they share each other. Okay, this is the special of Christmas. So next we go to Raksha Bandhan. So friends, Raksha Bandhan is also very important festival in Hindu religions. Okay, so Hindu रक्षाबंधन, मकर संक्रांति, गणेश चतुर्थी, कृष्ण जन्माष्टमी एंड एक्सेट्रा. देयर आर मेनी फेस्टिवल्स आर देयर. ओके, सो ऑन टुडे क्लास वी आर नॉट ओनली फ्यू फेस्टिवल्स. ओके, सो इन नेक्स्ट क्लास वी आर लर्न सो अदर फेस्टिवल्स एंड व्हाट इज द इंपॉर्टेंस इन दैट फेस्टिवल्स. ओके, सो दिवाली, दिवाली इज द लाइट फेस्टिवल्स ऑफ लाइट. So Dasara or Navaratri. So this is also festivals of many cultural celebrations. So Holi. So Holi is the festival celebration of colors. So Eid ul Fitr. So it is the celebrations of Muslims religions. So Christmas. So Christmas is also celebrated by Christians. So Raksha Bandhan. So Raksha Bandhan it is an important festival of brother and sister. So next. Celebrate the Hindus.